Gaming companies in Japan have achieved record sales last year. This is because people stayed at home due to the pandemic. As people stay indoors due to coronavirus, companies are presenting their games and devices as a way to beat the lockdown blues and remain socially distant through virtual reality. This youngster is doing exercises like running, jogging, and push-ups. His coach is an electronic game while his parents play the role of fan. Sakuraki's family bought an electronic gaming device after the corona pandemic, which is helping family members regain fitness as they are staying indoors in the midst of the pandemic.
I am also feeling a lot of exercise deficit.年齢も上がってくるので、何か運動したいなと思ってて、こう家で手軽にできるってすごくいいなと思って、ちょっと続けたいと思います。ジムもちょっと今怖いですよね。同じものを皆さんで使うっていうのが。で、まあ家族だったらもう大丈夫だと思って、消毒もしやすいですし、あの、あと人の目も気にならないですね。いくらこうあってやってても。なので、ジムよりかはこっちの方がまあコスト面でも
Other games enable families to have fun together. By connecting this device to the internet, children can play with their friends virtually and remotely.
同じゲームでそのゲーム内にそのインターネット通信とかがあって、例えばスイッチ内のフレンドとかを招待してやるみたいな感じで、本当にだからつながろうと思えば誰とでもつながれちゃう。感じです。カメラはつけられないですね。だからつけたい時とかは本当に別の連絡ツールとか使ってその通話しながらやったりとかして。
With its famous heroes, Japanese electronic games have entered almost every house since the 1980s, and they are now promoting the games to overcome the social distancing imposed by the pandemic.
基本的には家から出ないようにっていうことで。友達と、まあ、家族と、まあ、遊べるパーティーゲームが結構中心に売れてます、ね。まあ、あとはオンラインで楽しむゲームも、まあ、よく売れてるかなと思いますので。
Electronic games are usually meant for recreation, but during the pandemic, it has also become a way to counter depression and boredom during the pandemic.